I'm Shelley Moore Capito, a freshman senator from West Virginia.
Kelly led a group of senators. We visited Guantanamo Bay to see firsthand what's going on down there and what we think the future of that facility should be. And we agree, we need to keep the terrorists at Guantanamo Bay. I don't want to see them come on the shore and inherit a lot of the legal rights that our forefathers and many of you have fought for in this audience. We're going to fight this one tooth and nail.
I said this when I ran, and I'll say it again. No terrorist should hear the words, "You have the right to remain silent."
If we don't fully interrogate these terrorists and find out what they know, then how do we protect America?
There is so much at stake in this election, and these are the things that I fight for to make sure that our country is safe and secure.